For two consecutive years, 17-year-old Fil-Am Giancarlo Lobulio received two gold medals in the 50-meter freestyle swimming competition in Arizona, making him the fastest in the Grand Canyon State in his age group.
I feel really good because my parents, of course, encouraged me to do it, and I had to work hard to get there, so it feels pretty good when you earn it and stand up on the blocks with a gold medal.
Lavulia's mother has been hands-on with his training since he was 8 years old, signing him up for swimming competitions where he quickly dove in like a fish to water.
He got into swimming because he was so tired of soccer, and then I asked him, like, you know, you gotta do something, and then he said, yeah, I wanna try swimming, and that's when he got hooked up to swimming. And then since then, you know, he liked swimming because he kept winning and winning.
Lavulio stands 5 feet and 11 inches. Although not the tallest in his group, he has defeated swimmers who are bigger and taller than him. Head coach Scott Newell explains why.
He's got big feet and strong legs and really good underwater kick. That's really the best attribute that he has going, which is why he's been so successful.
For Lavulio and his mom, the Olympics is their ultimate goal.
My dream for him is, I hope he will continue swimming, and hopefully, because he likes to go to Olympics, and that's my dream for him. And I hope that he will continue loving swimming.
I want to try to get to where Michael Phelps is at, and try, like, you know, Ryan Lochte and all of them. I want to try to get around that. I want to have all my friends there with me. We could be like the next generation of swimmers.
And according to Lavulio's coach, that dream won't be impossible to achieve. He says Lavulio is just 2 steps away from qualifying in the Olympics. Flor Magbano Mansour, ABS-CBN News, Anthem, Arizona.